It is believed that he was driving a motorbike and lost control on a curve where he was thrown from the motorcycle onto the pavement. When he was transported to the Western Regional Hospital, he was pronounced dead. No?